I'm Suzy Skarulis, backstage at Centurion AD, here with director Brian Garvin. Brian, what's your role in the film?
I am Archer Stone.
You are Archer Stone.
I am Archer Stone.
Who exactly is that?
I am the centurion who actually kills Christ.
Wow.
2,000 years ago.
That's crazy.
Yep.
And you're still here today.
Yeah.
To tell the tale.
Funny how the blood of Christ made me immortal.
For that long. I mean, that's a long time to be immortal.
Yeah.
I guess immortals forever. So, anything cool about this movie? What viewers should be looking forward to?
It's focused to be a very cool family oriented film.
Yeah.
So people can sit down with their kids and watch a cool film.
Without having to be like,
Exactly.
Yeah, I get it.
Exactly. Yeah, because there's so many things that I sit down to watch with my kids and I can't. I have there's language.
Yeah.
There's stuff I don't want my kids watching.
Yeah.
So, you know, my buddies all got together with me and said, let's make a film where we can actually have the family sit down and watch and have fun.
That's great.
You know,
so. It's a lot to look forward to.
Yeah. Well, I love effects.
Yeah.
I love things like Fantastic Four and anything with special effects. Love it.
Yeah.
The problem is not too many good, clean family films have a lot of cool effects.
Yeah. You think about that.
Yeah.
That's pretty crazy.
Yeah.
A lot of the action films that are kind of gruesome and stuff like that. So we have a lot of explosions. Like, what do we have in here when we say special effects?
Well, we've got a lot of effects. We have a little girl who is phenomenal.
And who's playing? I'm sorry, the name of the little girl. The actor.
Carmina Gray. She's a fantastic.
Wow.
She's 4 years old.
Came in and did
7 pages of dialogue.
Bless her heart.
Yep. And
yeah, so she's a new up and comer for sure.
Very much so.
To say the least.
And we were trying to keep up with her, to be honest with you.
Oh my gosh.
Because she had all of her lines and she's telling us our lines.
Yeah, you meet some of those child stars that are so young and mature and you're like, whoa, how old are you? Wait a second.
Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely.
So it was a little daunting to work with a four-year-old who knew my lines more than I did.
Blow to the ego.
Yeah, it was. But yeah, it's been a very positive experience. So we're looking forward to releasing the film because we have a lot of good. We have a bunch of really good one-sceners, and we're going to weave it together into a lot of entertaining to make a complete film.
Yeah.
We've got a bunch of great scenes.
Yeah, that's great.
So we're kind of looking forward to seeing what we end up with.
Right on. Yeah. Well, we're all really, really, really looking forward to it.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Brian.
Quite right.
And stay tuned for Centurion AD out in theaters 2012.